Thanks for considering Appleby Cleaning and Restoration. We look forward to the opportunity to serve you.
Polishing marble countertops requires protecting your appliances, cabinets, and floors. This includes masking, tarps, and booties for our shoes.
Next, we inspect the countertop for etch marks and imperfections.
Here's a good example of deep etch marks.
After protecting the area, we begin honing, or wet sanding. Honing produces slurry, a milky wet marble solution.
Without proper protection, your cabinets and furniture can get damaged.
We then continue with the honing and polishing process. This requires attention to detail. After honing and polishing, the plastic masking is carefully removed and all areas are cleaned. We use the best quality impregnating sealers to protect your natural stone investment. The sealer is allowed to dwell for 10 to 15 minutes. After it's allowed to soak into the stone, the excess sealer is removed. The final step is buffing to remove excess residue. Now comes the final inspection. Our technicians look for anything they might have missed. This is what the countertop looked like before and after Appleby's trained technicians did their magic.
Thanks for watching this video, and visit applebycleaning.com for more helpful hints and how-tos and tips.